saw my live trades today? You didn't? This is how it worked. Starting my day with CAN, Ken. This is a Bitcoin stock. I'll take 300 shares above 9.11 till 9.16. And you can see on its daily chart, the stock is fading lower slowly because of the Bitcoin, but I think now the Bitcoin will bounce. The Bitcoin already bounced above 50, so maybe today we're going to see a green day in CAN. So, okay, triggered. Let's hope to see it moving to 10 today. CAN moving up nicely. Had some issues with this 9. I'm going to add 1,000 shares above 9.21. Okay, place an order. And again, I'm trading CAN, although we have Mara, we have Riot. I think this one moved down slowly, not volatile as the other stocks, the Bitcoin stocks. So I'm going to add above 9.20. Almost added in CAN. And it almost moved under the low, but I'm watching U. Going to take U above 83.70. 83.75. I'll take it with 1 point stop loss. Okay. Placed my order. And take a look on this beautiful intraday formation in 1 minute chart. Looks like it's going to move to a new eye. And the eye of the day is 84.42. That means that maybe we're going to test this 84.50. That's why I'm taking it above 83.75. Kind of a messy daily chart, but maybe extended for the downside. So that's going to be my next trade. And so far, CAN moving against me. Not that much, but in red. U, getting closer. Okay, I'll take it above 83.75. The markets are accelerating higher. I missed my first entry. I wanted to take it above this beautiful reversal on 82.50, but that was too soon for me. And okay, triggered. So you, another fresh IPO. Well, it's not that fresh anymore, a few months ago. But interesting company, that's why I think today it will bounce higher. Beautiful intraday formation, and the markets again continuing to move higher. So U, next resistance will be 84, and then next resistance will be the eye of the day, which is 84.42. That's why I think the stock will move above it. U moved above 84, CAN in green, getting closer to this 9.20. Getting ready to take my first target. Okay, added in CAN, moved above 9.20. Now my average price is 9.14. And U, so far looking good. Approaching the eye of the day. Again, the markets are accelerating higher, the queues, the SPY. All my watch lists are green today. Okay, well, above the eye of the day in U. I'm going to take my first target in CAN soon, approaching the 9.50. And maybe we'll move, okay, it's extended right now, but maybe it will move above 9.50. I'm going to place a trailing order on 2,500 shares with 5 cent trailing. Okay. Now, if the stock will move under 9.38, I will sell 2,500 shares. Okay, got my first target in CAN. Just sold in U, my first target. Took more than F. You can see now I have 1,500 shares in CAN, 300 shares in U. Starting this Friday, very good. But all the markets are moving up, so it's not that hard to make money today. And actually, I sold too soon in U because now moving sharply higher. RBLX, again, the eye of the day is 71.49. That's why I think we need to see it above 71.50 today, but I'm going to take small share size above this 71.10. Okay. going to place my order. I'll start this trade with 800 shares, take it above 7110, and then I'll add above 7150. Okay, it's getting closer, 7110. Okay, I'm in, 800 shares, and I'm taking it now because I think, nice entry, that we're going to see it above 7150. You can call it a cup and handle right now, but after a stock touch a round number or a semi-round number like 7149, so I think that next target should be, must be above this round number or semi-round number like now in RBLX. And again, S&P continuing to move higher, also the Qs, all my watch lists are green except Disney moving down because of earnings. And RBLX, nice entry, it's a spready stock. I'll take my partials fast in this one. Okay, I'm going to add 700 shares above 7150. Okay. So far you can see you and Ken are working nicely, and RBLX, nice entry, and let's hope we'll add soon. RBLX moved above 7150 and I added, and then I closed almost everything after 70 cents. That was too soon. You can see, realize 965, but should have stayed a little bit. You took another 150 shares. CAN sold another 800 shares. I just want to put the money in my pockets because who knows with these markets if we're going to continue to move higher. I just want to take some profits before the weekend. So far I'm up 2600, 3 out of 3. Very nice Friday so far. Wish looking good above 9. Maybe it will bounce. I'll take 3,000 shares. Take it with 15 cents stop loss. Yesterday it dropped. Hope today it will bounce. Okay, CAN moving up nicely. U moving up nicely. RBLX moving up nicely. Wish just triggered. I got it in 906, but let's hope I won't mind about it when it reached to 960, 940. And so far, this is a very nice trading day. And let's hope that Wish will deliver as well, because so far I'm green in CAN, U, RBLX, and let's hope that Wish will deliver. Disney. I think we're going to see it moving lower. Beautiful support in this 170.70 and next target 170.40. And because I took only long so far and the markets are extremely extended for the upside, I'm going to short Disney under 170.70. Yeah, I'm going to place my order. And people are thinking, okay. Disney triggered. Most of the time people are trying to avoid shorting stocks like Disney or Apple or Facebook. But if the chart is telling me to short it, I will. Okay, took 800 shares, got it at 170.68. Next target 170.40 in Disney. So, Wish, my first red trade for today. I'm going to place art stop loss in Wish. Now I can see it moved up 9% today, and most of the time I'm not trading stocks that are up 10%. Okay, I'm going to place my stop loss 8.84 under this support. And Disney triggered, moved with me, now it's moving against me a little bit. Let's see. Okay, I'm placing out stop loss in Disney 171.61. Moved above my original stop loss. You can see I'm risking less today. Okay, place my stop loss in Disney. So I just stopped out from a Wish with a loss of 773, and I stopped out from Disney, but it's still a nice trading day. I'm up 1900, beautiful start with RBLX, U, and CAN, and actually maybe I should manage CAN and RBLX better. U, that was a nice trade. I took only 800 shares, but RBLX, I was with 1500 shares and the stock moved up more than 2 points. That means that I should have made, I don't know, more than 1500 for sure, but I'm not going to complain because today it's Friday. I just spent $150 on a wedding, so covered. And that's it for me today, traders. Thank you for watching, and that's it. From next week, I'm going to post swing picks, so follow my YouTube channel and enjoy your weekend, traders. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.